Dearly beloved and honored guests, we are gathered here today to join Matthew and Shaun in the spiritual union of marriage.
There I was again tonight, forcing laughter.
All right, Matthew, it's hard to believe it's here. It's been 10 years since we started our journey, as Bruno mentioned, on the bike ride in South Philly. Maybe it was the heat, maybe it was the caprese sandwich that we had at the Italian market, but in the end, something about that felt different. Of how we got here with all our friends and family gathered around, but thinking of those that couldn't be here as well. You know, there's a lot of folks, especially my mom, in my heart, and she'd be so proud to have you here.
Your eyes whispered, have we met? Cross the room, your silhouette starts to make its way to me. The playful conversation starts, counter all your quick remarks like passing notes in secrecy.
As my mom always reminded me, I promise never go to bed angry or upset. I promise to support you in every adventure we take. I commit to be the best listener and partner forever and always. I vow to be your best friend, your biggest support, and your husband. Until we're old and gray, I promise to look back at the beautiful life we had lived together and cherish each moment. You are my person. Love you forever.
This night is sparking. Don't you let it go.
Dear babes, how did I get so lucky? In you I found a best friend, an adventure partner, and the man of my dreams. Soon I got the greatest honor of all to call you my husband. I promise to listen to your dreams and do everything in my power to make them a reality. I promise to always give you the biggest and best hugs and to kiss you every day before you leave for work. I'm marrying you not only because I can put up with you, but because you're someone who I cannot live without.
And now, by the power invested in me by the state of New Jersey, I now pronounce you husband and husband. You may go forth and live each day to the fullest. Matthew and Shaun, you may now kiss.
Love isn't just a feeling. True love is best demonstrated through action. We can all try to get along and love each other. Let's raise our glasses to Matthew and Shaun.
You've been a kind, thoughtful person. Always heard we needed something, me and my family. Always there for you. Matt, I'm thrilled to have you as part of our family. You know, every time you came into your family function or anytime we came around you, you were always thoughtful, very kind.
You know, Matt is my famous friend, and I couldn't be more proud of everything he's accomplished. Today will be his greatest accomplishment. So, cheers.
Thank you. You know, when I first met Shaun, he was a little quiet, and just like my father said, always respectful. And me, him, and Matthew, we went to a Beyonce concert together, and I saw Shaun in his element. Like, he let loose like you've never seen a human let loose before.
May your love continue to go stronger with each passing day, and may you stay best friends throughout it all. Cheers to the newlyweds.